happy to celebrate Bird Day, but it's also Oatmeal Day. It's National Oatmeal Day, and we wouldn't let that go by without inviting Jasmine Wooden with us from Blue Sage Cuisine to make some healthy oatmeal bars. Now, before you got here, I was thinking oatmeal bar meant we were going to have oatmeal and a bunch of toppings, which would be good, too.
Which would be very good.
When I said it, we both went, oh, that would be good. But I like oatmeal bars better because you can take them with you everywhere you go.
Exactly, exactly. So we're just doing a healthy take on those oatmeal bars. It's the first of the year. We're trying to watch our waistline, and we're now on the go. We're on the go. So, like, my daughter went back to school today, and I totally forgot to buy breakfast. So this was a really good option to have available. So we're going to just start with some old-fashioned oats. 1 3/4 cups of oats.
And there's nothing in those?
Nothing in them, just oats. We haven't roasted them, haven't toasted them. They're just ready to go. Then we've got 1 3/4 cups of flour as well. So we're going to add that. To that, we're going to add 1 teaspoon of salt. We're going to add 1 teaspoon of baking soda.
Oh, see, I thought one of those could be sugar.
No,
I know you too well.
And then we're going to do 1 teaspoon of cinnamon. Into that, we're just going to kind of whisk it all together. Get those oats all in there.
So now, while you're doing that, how is it going to be sweet?
We're actually going to do a couple of different things. Now, I'm going to put a little bit of sugar in these. We're going to do some chopped walnuts. This is just going to give us some texture.
Uh-huh.
And then we are going to do 1/4 cup of brown sugar.
Okay.
That 1/4 cup is just going to be plenty because our sweetener is actually applesauce. This is going to substitute butter, and it's going to substitute the added sugar. So we're doing 1 cup of applesauce.
Okay, nice. So now you'll mix all of that
up. Mix it all up. We'll add in coconut oil. Again, we're subbing out the butter, so we want a healthier fat option. We're going to do 1 egg, and we're also going to do 1 teaspoon of vanilla.
Ah, all of those ingredients I know will make something delicious.
Something delicious. And honestly, these are probably things you already have in your
blender. Exactly.
So that's the fun part of this.
And you said it makes for a great breakfast. See, I was thinking about it in the lunchbox, for breakfast.
For breakfast.
Of course.
We do them for breakfast. Like, when I told my daughter I was doing this, she's like, oh, is that my breakfast? But they would be a really great lunch as well. So whatever works best. So once that's all mixed and...
We'll pretend it is.
We're going to toss them in here.
Is that parchment paper?
It's parchment. And the parchment is honestly just going to make it slide out easier. I've put a little bit of coconut oil in the bottom of the pan. And we're just going to kind of mix it and push it all in.
And I'm guessing that's a trick for all baking that you do.
For all baking. The parchment, when we're done, and you're going to do it for us in just a half sec, we're going to pull the parchment out, and it's going to be easy breezy. So I'm going to pull these off.
Okay, so now let's do this trick with the parchment over here. All right.
The parchment's ready. We would bake these at 350 for 35 minutes, and then voila, they will be ready.
All right, so
do you want to do this part?
Yeah, so you take that.
All right, perfect.
So what am I doing?
So if you want, you can just kind of grab the corners. The parchment's going to help us just to be able to pull it out. See if you can. If not, you can dump it. It's easy.
Wait. Look at that.
Perfection. So this is 35 minutes at 350, and then you're going to chop them into bars, whatever size bars you want.
I'm not going to spend a lot of time. I'm going to go ahead and go right to it.
You're just going
to
go. Okay? You're going to jump right in.
Because everybody, I bet it's amazing. You have some.
All right, perfect. Mm. I'll chop my own.
Oh, my gosh. Delicious as always. Mm. Now, pardon me talking with my mouth full.
Oh, really, really good.
But I want you to know how to reach Jasmine for catering and so forth. Blue Sage Cuisine. Yes. We'll link it to our website, rivercitylivetv.com. Just click on the As Seen on RCL tab. You never disappoint, my lady.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.